In tonight's entertainment report, tens of thousands of fans are enjoying Comic-Con 2017.
And so is our own Doug Kolk. He is live in San Diego for the big celebration. Hi, Doug.
Well, good evening, Mike and Sherry. You know, today they saw Game of Thrones, Walking Dead, Fear of the Walking Dead. And now, tomorrow, they're ready as it all starts over again for a big day.
The payoff was worth the reward. At least that's what the people who camped out all night to get inside Hall H are saying.
It's surreal. You see these people on TV, it's like they don't seem like they're real people, and then they're there in front of your eyes, and it's awesome.
First, they saw a trailer for Fear the Walking Dead.
Always find a way to protect your kids.
You lied to me, and there are consequences.
Then on to Walking Dead. What was your reaction when you saw the trailer drop for Walking Dead?
Oh man, that was like ridiculous.
Then Game of Thrones.
I was born to rule the Seven Kingdoms, and I will.
Hodor was hosting it, and he was really sad that he's dead.
It was great. I mean, like all three of those panels were just awesome. They were just awesome. They just killed it.
Once again, people are lined up outside Hall H. The big panel tomorrow, Warner Brothers. But what could rival the Justice League, at least in attendance?
We're throwing a block party here.
Yes.
Impractical Jokers block party.
The four jokesters from True TV's Impractical Jokers.
And you're expecting like, what, like 12,000 people?
15, 20, who knows? There's no, the limit is 50.
Doug, millions.
Actually, the limit's 46.
46.
Well, I think it's open to the public, so I think we'll get people that are coming for us and the people that stumble in that like just don't know where they are. Maybe they don't, you know, they don't know what they're doing.
Who are these guys? What are these knuckleheads doing?
The cool thing is the block party's free. It runs all day tomorrow. We show an episode of Jokers that you can't see on TV yet. It hasn't even aired
yet. One or two,
maybe. We show 1.5 episodes, yeah.
Yeah.
And we come back out live, everybody lined up outside getting their position for Hall H tomorrow. The panels include Warner Brothers, Marvel, and HBO's Westworld. Mike and Cher, it's been a long day.
You got them though, you got them, Doug. Thank you.